Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today's video would be a get ready with me video, and in today's video I would be doing this particular makeup look that I am currently wearing. I have a wedding to attend and that is the reason I am all glammed up in this particular makeup look. So if you're interested in seeing how I achieved this particular look, then keep on watching. But before going into the actual makeup, let's just quickly talk about my nails. I got these nails done by Urban Company recently launched their nail services in a few cities and Delhi was one of them. So I was really excited to get my nails done through Urban Company. Before getting into the makeup section of the video, let's go to the previous day and get my nails done through Urban Company. Hello everyone. So it is the previous morning and is waqt kareeb 11:30 bajne wale hain. Meri nail tech kabhi bhi aa sakti hain. Unka 11:30 ka time maine diya tha and ab wo kabhi bhi aa sakti hain. Main aapko pura procedure dikhaungi ki wo kaise set up karti hain aur मैंने कौन से सेट ऑफ नेल्स सेलेक्ट किए हैं. सो करंटली आप देख सकते हैं कि मेरी नेल्स की कंडीशन क्या है. इवन अभी नहीं है, कुछ बड़े हैं, कुछ छोटे हैं और बहुत ज्यादा अच्छे से शेप्ड भी नहीं है. एंड मैंने इस वक्त कोई भी नेल पॉलिश नहीं लगाई हुई है. आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड अर्बन कंपनी के इस नए लॉन्च के लिए. मैंने हमेशा अपनी वीडियोज में कहा है कि मैं नेल सैलून जाके नेल्स करवाना प्रेफर नहीं करती हूँ क्योंकि उसमें टाइम भी बहुत लगता है और पैसे भी बहुत लगते हैं. लेकिन फॉर्चुनेटली नाउ आई कैन गेट माई नेल्स डन एट द कम्फर्ट ऑफ माई होम और मुझे ज्यादा लाइन में वेट भी नहीं करना पड़ेगा और बहुत ज्यादा प्राइसी भी नहीं है ये. सो नाउ आई विल सी यू गाइज जब मेरी नेल टेक अराइव करेंगी. इट इज एग्जैक्टली 11:30 और मेरी नेल टेक आ गई हैं. वो अपना सेटअप कर रही हैं एंड आई विल क्विकली शो यू कि उन्होंने क्या क्या सेटअप किया है या वो क्या क्या चीजें इंक्लूड करती हैं. तो दिस इज द कम्प्लीट सेटअप. उन्होंने अच्छे से ये कवर कर दिया डाइनिंग टेबल को ताकि डाइनिंग टेबल पे कोई स्पॉट ना आए. और ये सारे ऑप्शंस हैं जो हमें मिलते हैं कलर्स के. सो आई गेस मैं अपनी साड़ी के हिसाब से ही ये करवाऊंगी. अगर आप सेफ्टी के बारे में कंसर्न है तो बिल्कुल भी कंसर्न मत होइए. जैसा कि आप देख रहे हैं जो भी टेक्नीशियन आएंगे आपके पास उन्होंने मास्क लगा रखा होगा. कम्प्लीटली वैक्सीनेटेड होते हैं वो सारे और ग्लव्स वगैरह यूज करते हैं और जितनी भी सेफ्टी है उसका पूरी तरीके से ख्याल रखा जाता है. Sanitized my hands, washed my face, and now before doing my makeup I'll quickly just apply a little bit of moisturizer. And for my moisturizer I am using Dot & Key's moisturizer. I am almost running out of it and I love it so much that I've already reordered it. Now for my primer I am using this Bobbi Brown's Vitamin E Enriched Face Base, and I would just take a little bit of product and apply it all over my face, focusing on my T-zone because that is the area that is the most oily on my face. Now I'll just let it set for about 2 minutes and then we'll apply my foundation. For my foundation today I would be using two different foundations. This particular one is by Huda Beauty and this is the one from K Beauty. I am using both of these foundations because I love the longevity of the Huda Beauty one and I like the shade and the finish this K Beauty one gives. This Huda Beauty one lasts for a good 8-9 hours, but this particular shade, because I ordered online, is a little light on me. And that is the reason I would be mixing this with the K Beauty foundation, which after oxidizing on me gets a little bit darker. So both of these together would give me a dewy finish, which would actually last longer without making my face look cakey. Yes, I'll just take a pump of both of these on the back of my hand. Can you see how light this color is? I have both the foundations on the back of my hand now. I'll just quickly mix them with a brush and then just apply it all over my face. Now to blend my foundation, I have a beauty sponge and that is what I would be using to blend both these foundations. Now once I'm done with my foundation, I'll quickly take my Maybelline Fit Me concealer and just apply it a little bit underneath my eyes. And again blend it using my beauty sponge. Now before doing anything else on my face, I'll quickly set my foundation using my MAC Mineralized Skin Finish powder. You can use any powder you have, but this is the one that I personally use. I'll just apply a little bit of powder underneath my eyes and especially around my T-zone. Now, just to give a little bit of color to my face, I'll go with my bronzer. I would not be doing a very heavy contour today. I'll just apply a little bit of bronzer and that is it. So I'll just take my angled brush from Sigma, dip it in my NARS Laguna bronzer and just apply it underneath my cheekbones. Now once this is done, it's time for the blush. And for blush today, I would be using my Bobbi Brown's Shimmer Brick. And this particular one is in the shade Nectar. You haven't ever seen me using this product in my videos. But this is something that I always use when I am attending a wedding or going in a function. And the main reason for that is, first, it is a beautiful color. Second, it does have a luminosity to it, which actually doubles as a highlighter. I would be using an additional highlighter as well, but this particular one gives a beautiful glow to the skin. I'll just take a little bit of this on my brush and apply it on my cheekbone. This particular color does require a little bit of a built up, so you can go as light or as heavy as you desire. And you see this shine on my face? This is the reason I like using this particular product when I am going to attend a wedding. Now once this is done, as I said, I would be adding a little bit of extra highlighter, and for that I am using my MAC Mineral Light Skin Finish, and this is in the shade Soft and Gentle. I love how this highlighter looks on my face. So I'll just take a little bit of product and just apply on the high points of my cheeks. I'm also applying the same highlighter on the bridge of my nose and a little bit on my Cupid's bow as well. Now before going on to my eyes, I'll quickly do my eyebrows, and for that I am using this little beauty box by Urban Decay. It has been a while since I've had this and I do like using it. I haven't tried a lot of other eyebrow products, but as far as I've tried, I do like this particular one. So I'll just very lightly fill my brows. Now once this is done, it's time for the eyes. Now I am wearing a sari which is in the shades of red, orange and champagne. But because it is an Indian function, I do not go very bold with the colors of my eyes. So I'll just use a little bit of orange and champagne on my eyes. And for that, I would be using two different palettes. This particular one is by Swiss Beauty and this is the Tropics 1 palette. I have reviewed this particular palette earlier and have also created an eye look using this one. So if you're interested in watching that video, I would be linking the video in the description box down below and somewhere here on the eye button. And the second palette that I would be using is this beautiful Tatlet in Bloom palette. And this particular one I would specifically be using for this beautiful champagne shade right here. So now just let's get started with the eye look. I have already primed my eyes using my foundation when I was applying the foundation. So in order to set my eyes, I'll take this particular color called Flower Child from the Tatlet palette and just apply it all over my lids. Now for my crease color, I will take this orange from the Swiss Beauty palette and just apply it in my outer crease on both of my eyelids. Now for my outer V, I will take this color called Leader and just apply it with a very light hand on the outer V. I do not want anything smoky, I just want to give a little bit of dimension to my eyes, and that is why I am using a very light hand. Now once this is done, I'll take a clean brush and blend everything together. Now for my main eyelid color, I would be taking this color called Funny Girl and just apply it all over my lids. You can do a separate cut crease look, but this is the kind of shade that works without actually creating a cut crease base. So yes, that is what I'm going to do. I'll just take a flat brush, dip it in my color and just apply the color on my eyes. Now I'll again dip my brush in this darker brown and just blend a little bit on the outer V. I'll just take this exact same color and apply it on my lower lash line as well. So these are all the shades that I would be using on my eyes, and once everything is blended, this is how it looks like. Now obviously the eyes are incomplete without a liner and some false lashes, so I'll just quickly apply an eyeliner, some false lashes, and I'll be right back for my lipstick. Once completely done, this is how my eyes look like. Now onto my lipstick. For my lipstick, I would be using this Maybelline Superstay Matte Ink Lipstick, and this is in the shade 220 Ambitious. And I am using this particular one because I know that it would last every meal that I would be having during the wedding. So yes, I'll just apply this. So this particular lipstick completes my makeup. Now to complete my whole look, I would just go and do my hair and wear my sari, wear some jewelry, and I would be right back. So once completely done, this is how I finally look like. I am not very good with doing my hair, so I've just curled my hair a little bit and I have let them loose. And if you're wondering why am I wearing the same cardigan, that is because it is a winter wedding and I do feel cold a lot. I decided to ditch my sari blouse and go with the turtleneck. This way it would not only look good, but I would also keep warm. So if you are attending a winter wedding, you can do the same and look good and feel warm. So that's it for today's video. Hope you like today's look. If you like today's video, then do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and do consider subscribing to my channel. Also, if you are interested in getting your nails done just the way I did, or maybe if you want any makeup or hairstyle services, you can always trust Urban Company. Professionals are completely trained and it is completely safe and super convenient to get your services done through them. Thank you so much for watching my video. Namaste.